sexes, nationalities, and races. Non-discrimination and non-exclusiveness are basic characteristics of AIDMO. For this reason, it has attracted a proportionately greater number of women. AIDMO for women is clearly Budo, and there is no difference in the training of women and men. Women who begin training realize that Aikido means repeated practice, requiring unity of mind and body and the cultivation of ki power. Women who enter the gates of Aikido rarely leave training soon after they begin. At least 8 out of 10 continue, and the longer they study, the more they become enraptured with Aikido. In Aikido, the individuality of each person is respected, and the strength of each individual is developed and nurtured. While the training and philosophy of Aikido has universal applications, each response, whether man or woman, depends on the individual. Since Aikido is neither masculine nor feminine, it is the most and foremost Budo that seeks only to cultivate true humanity in a peaceful world.